Bear me, you guys. I am just checking in right now to let you guys know that we're still here. We're not dead. We haven't stopped. Big thing has happened to us, and we have actually gotten a bigger home, beautiful home, which I will show you guys one day. But we have literally been painting and moving, and it's exhausting. I got up this morning. I could barely walk of how tired I am. My kids are tired. My husband's tired. It's a lot of work, but we've moved, and this is why you've not seen us. And we will show you our new home, or at least pieces of it, when we do videos. I have some videos that I recorded in the old house that were supposed to be shut up. When I got here, the internet wasn't existing because there was no wiring. People here never had internet, so we had to have all that done. And when I was ready to shoot out, some of the videos are not shooting out. So there's gonna be a few videos that may come out, but some of them are gonna have to be redone, which will be redone. I'm asking for patience. I'm thanking everyone, all of you that have been patient. Some of my clients already know of this move. I'm also asking for patience, those of you from the Etsy shop, and thanking you that we're catching up with all those orders. Michael's like on it right now. He's not stopped working since we started all this stuff. All of us have been extremely tired and busy, and I thank each and every one of you for your patience. I know a lot of you have been wondering where the hell we're at. Well, here we are. We're still in our town. We just got a bigger home, and we're very happy here. So there's our check-in. You should be seeing more videos of ours tomorrow. You'll probably see them late, but for sure on Saturday we will be up and running, because everything should be out, laid out, and set up already by then. Our shop is going, being like put up and worked on at the same time, and my candles are everywhere, and I'm trying to sort that out. Altars, all my different altars, setting them all up again. So you guys, I thank you for your support, and those of you that were worried and concerned about where we're at, here we are. We're still here, a lot happier, in a beautiful home. And you know what, tomorrow I'm gonna do a small video in the morning. I'm still trying to shoot the other videos out, but if they cannot go out, if they're lost or for some reason I'm gonna have to redo, then I will redo the videos of the people that are requesting, the ones that wanted to see their videos. Of course, a lot of people want pictures and some people want videos, so it doesn't matter. Either way, you guys should see more of us this week. So again, thank you guys for your concern. A lot of people were messaging, where were we at? We're okay, we're just fine, just extremely tired and just in pain. I guess where we walk, that's about it. So either way, guys, you guys have a blessed evening, and we will see you tomorrow or the next.